Hello, and welcome back. Melanie had a bit of a tumble, but she's no worse for the wear. She now realizes that she cannot handle her wine. And, you know, I don't necessarily think that's a bad thing. Alright, so, now we are continuing. This is obviously kind of, I mean, she had her fall a little bit up that way. But we were almost at the bottom of the hill. So we will continue our journey onwards and forwards. Oh, and just so you guys know, on my way here, I actually leveled up. So Melanie is now level 2. I stuck the point in restoration because I was like, I don't know where else to put it. And I gave her a little bit more health in case she happens to fall down another hill. I figured that would be, I guess you could say, a prudent thing for me to do. Yeah, so she's gonna stick to drinking, like, water and, mead. Oh my goodness. Hello, Skeeter. I am using a different mic, and it's such a pain in the butt because the mic is better than the one I was using before, but the headphones aren't as good. So it's like, I could have better sound for myself and be kinda quiet on the video, or I could just suck it up and not have too great sound. That's why I didn't hear that Skeever coming. On my other headphones, I would've. Yeah, so basically it's... I guess I could turn up the... Ooh, is that a camp down there? Oh, well, Melanie's definitely gonna go check that out. Alright, yeah, that's caught her interest, okay. Anyways, so I'll stick it out. This mic actually, this mic headset, I should say, isn't as comfortable either, so... That also kind of sucks. Once I get paid, I'll look into treating myself. Anyways, thank you guys for the comments that you have left on this video and not this one, obviously, but the previous video. I forget all my buttons. How do I check the time? I see. I'm so afraid that I'm gonna hit like the wrong one and it's gonna like quick load. So hold on, because it's. It's quite late in the evening. Is it F11? I feel like it's F11. Nope, control. Oh, it was. Look at that. Oh, look at that. It's 8 o'clock at night. Wow. Okay. What was I saying? Oh man, she could use a nap. She's tired. I bought her a tent, so... If, you know, she can probably set up here as long as this isn't, bandit territory. Oh, no, no. Looks like nice people.
It's at the south end, near that loose rock pile.
So you can be helpful sometimes.
No need to get snippy.
There's the noise of someone jumping by me. But I don't see anything. Was it that goat? That was weird. Okay. Anyways, some guy lost his pickaxe, looks like. Well, let's see how these people are doing. Hello.
You're looking for work? We could use an extra hand in the mine. Just bring me any corundum you dig up.
Nope.
A traveler? I'll bet you've seen some sights. We should swap tales sometime. I used to be an adventurer in my day. Then I settled down. Got married.
You were an adventurer.
That's right. I used to explore all over. I'm the one who originally found the mine Darkwater Crossing was built around. I was actually scouting a bit the other day, old time's sake. Spied a brigand heading back to his camp. Up for a little hunting? My husband is being a sad stick, so I can't go myself.
Well, are these are you talking about bandits? I mean, not right now.
Fair enough.
We'll wait till daylight. Which isn't the most strategic thing, like you should go during the night, but Melanie doesn't know that. She's like, oh no, I want to be able to see. And I'm just gonna fill up her bottle here. Should have an empty bottle. Am I not close enough to the water? I don't want to get too wet. There we go. So that river water, if she drinks it, she does have a chance of actually getting a disease. Because it is just... It's river water. It's coming from the mountain at some point. You'd think it'd be pretty fresh and clean, but maybe not. Okay. Also, I do need to remember to get realistic. Oh, maybe I do have realistic heights.
To help more with the mining.
Stop it! I'm trying to see how tall you are compared to me. I guess I do. I mean, how tall am I compared to this child?
Hi. I've never seen you around here before. Are you a miner too?
No, I'm a priestess in training.
Zonis takes care of me when Mom's not around.
All right. Well, it doesn't look like anything's wrong with these people's mine. They seem okay. They got a guard running around.
They say the college has been snooping around Sarthor. Mages in a burial crypt? No good can come of that.
I agree. Probably shouldn't be in a burial crypt. There's a fox in the hot spring. Okay. It's kind of funny how drastically different it is. It's like trees. Wasteland. Like from the Lion King. Alright, well,
I think I like the lake here just a little more.
Let's see. I'm assuming these are all owned.
I do love my wife. Just wish she'd get her head out of the clouds.
Dude, Oh, look at this. Look at this. Dude, is it okay if I sleep in one of your tents here? For the night? I feel like it wouldn't be fair to do that without pay.
Annika knows it better than
I try to think of it as coaxing the ore from the rock.
Has the war affected you?
I'm lucky enough that none of my friends have been killed. Of course, we have soldiers coming through all the time.
And what can you tell me?
Those falls. Dangerous place. Derkeithus thought he could find some good fish in the pools. Haven't heard from him in a long while.
Well, you know what? I'll see if I can find your friend. And, you know, I won't just sleep in this random bedroll. Melanie has her own tent. She will set up her own tent. Hopefully it won't mess with any of the,
used to help more with
Hopefully it won't mess up with any of the pathing. Like, I'm not just gonna, like, wake up with a guard in my tent. That would be awkward. Like, not, like, sexually, just, like, a guard just kind of, like, hanging out, like, stuck. Wow, my tent's way nicer than all of yours. Tent. Alright, so that pitch tent here. Yep. There we go. So leather tents, I'm sure people who watch Skyrim stuff know all about this, but leather tents, if it rains, I'm good. Like, I will, these guys, if it rains, they're gonna get wet. But theirs holds heat better than mine. But I guess it doesn't matter too much because the air is cool, it's not too See, here you are. I guess I must have been the first. Ooh, I almost knocked over my hot chocolate. Leather tents are waterproof, allowing you to get completely dry but trap warmth poorly. Fur tents are very warm, but leak when it rains. If you're a conjurer, you can just make one, which is kind of cool. There you go, she's gonna lay down. Got some clipping here, but, sleep. And I guess 6 hours. That's gonna be like barely daytime, but whatever. She is tired, so I just want to.
And Arkeithus thinks that we should go there.
I don't want to hear another word about what you're learning from the Argonian. It's high time you learn to be a Nord, too.
But Mama.
He's a half-decent farmer. Ask him to teach you to farm.
Alright, well. I don't want to just leave camping equipment lying around. Those people are going to bed. So, it's almost, well, it's not really almost daytime. Oh, it's 4 a.m. I thought I slept till 2. Alright, maybe it took me an hour to get out of bed, I guess. Where's that woman who said that she wanted to go take out some bandits?
I tried to think of it as coaxing the ore from the rock.
Are you talking to me while you're sleeping? No, you're not. Well, he said a friend went up to those falls, so we can check out over there. Maybe she's in the mines. Maybe she starts her day at 4 a.m. Let's go find her. See, because this, like I was saying in the last part, if she were to get a follower, it would need to happen, like, organically. Let's say it says, oh hey, I saw some bandits pretty nearby. My husband doesn't want me going alone. Do you want to go with, basically? And seeing as she said she was a seasoned adventurer. Melanie, you know, in her thought process, she'd be like, oh, I see. You know, if we take out these bandits, we're going to be keeping this area a little bit safer. Even though there are soldiers, we saw in Shorestone how the soldiers were. They didn't take care of those spiders at all. Alright, I don't know where this woman went. I thought she slept out here, but... And I don't want to, like, wake her up. That'd be rude. It is now pretty cold, actually. Oh, no, it's actually not that cold. I'm like, oh, it's pretty cold. Nope. Alright. Well, I guess Melanie can have some breakfast. And, Alright, so have an apple. Are you still hungry, though? And some mead. Please don't get drunk. And... have a tomato, I guess. Make a sandwich. There we go. Alright, so... tea for wait. So we'll wait, like, about, you know, 2 hours. You know, Melanie hangs out by the fire. Maybe she will, eat some food. Reads. Whatever. Just basically waiting for this woman to, turn up. Did she just... Was that, like, my only chance to get that quest? That wouldn't make any sense, would it? I'm not taking their eggs.
See those warriors from Hammerfell? They've got curved swords. Curved swords.
She likes to roll her R's. Like, you would think that if she's not here, she's in the mine, but... You know, Melanie may have to go off into her own. Into her own? On her own, I meant. Not into her own. Goodness gracious. I don't hear anyone. Oh, that was me. That was me. I hit a cast iron pot. Hey, where'd that lady go?
I tried to think of it as coaxing the ore from the rock.
That's not what I asked you. I asked where that woman was whose name escapes me. She's gotta be in that house. Like, that's where she has to live. That would make sense. Let's play Skyrim, search for the missing miner. And the Argonian who we have to find after. Just after. Because, I mean, it's till 7 o'clock in the morning. What self-respecting miner wouldn't be awake? And I'm not breaking into their house. Yeah, Melanie's getting impatient. She's got places to go.
Akithis thinks that we should go there.
I don't want to hear another word about what you're learning from the Argonian. It's high time you learn to be a Nord.
Is that a torch bug?
Mama.
Nope. Why would that be a torch bug? It's not lit up.
Come to teach you to farm.
Man, I don't know where this woman is. I'm taking a potato just for my time. You know, maybe she can just...
Need something?
No, I'm gonna help these people farm, seeing as...
Thanks for looking after Grandma.
Oh, it's no trouble.
That's not what I wanted.
Might talk your ear off.
That's not what I wanted. I pressed E instead of Q. I don't know how this stuff happens to me. Oh, it's not in my favorites, what the hell? Oh, there we go. I'm helping. With my invisible shovel. That's kind of weird, but... would it be Skyrim if stuff like that didn't happen? There we go.
I used to be an adventurer with you.
Oh my goodness.
Then I
just
took an arrow in the knee.
Why are these people not around? Oh, I don't have any lockpicks because I'm not a rogue. You know what? I will wait one more hour. Oh, yeah, one more hour. If she doesn't turn up, I've got no choice. Oh, look at that. There she is. Hey.
There's a gorgeous... That's right. I used to... I was actually
yep,
up
yep,
for a
yep.
little hunting.
My husband. This brings back memories. Come back when you're done, and maybe I'll
wait.
Be showing you a few tricks.
Oh.
Bandits are cowards. Don't strain yourself chasing them all down.
You know what? I seriously think me and Melanie were confused there. We thought that this woman was saying that
yes,
she wanted to go, like, with us. I think I'm hungry. Yeah, a little bit. Alright. I don't need my, Oh, God. Okay, let's see. Whoops-a-daisy. Oh, you're kidding me. When I loaded up my game, I guess I hadn't returned to that guy. I mean, I did, but I didn't. It's whatever. I'm not backtracking. She's on a mission. She can't backtrack. But this, on the other hand, I may be able to do. I don't think it's on my map, though. I think he's just somewhere in the falls. So that's fine. If we happen to go past that way, sure, we will. We'll check it out. But otherwise, no. All right, so I don't think those are the falls. I think he was talking about those. So that type of backtracking is fine. Man, we waited all that time thinking that this lady was gonna come with us, and she's not even coming with us. She's just like, oh, I spotted some bandits. You go take care of it. And normally I think Melanie would say no, but let's see if we can see anyone over here. And carefully climb down. I really don't want to get, like, super wet. I guess I have to. Oh man, this current seems pretty strong. I don't want it to. That would be how the next video ends. Melanie drowns. Oh man. Oh man. Yeah, the water's cool and refreshing, but. Oh man. Nope. Nope, this is a bad plan. This is a bad plan. Melanie is instantly regretting her decision. There's no one here. Is there anyone underwater? Not that I can see. Alright, let's get back over here. Come on, come on. There you go. At least it's not cold. I mean, he said the pools, and I would think that this would be considered the pools, but maybe it's up higher. Oh god. I was about to say, I hope I can get up. Looks like I can, though. Alright, off we go to. That's a weird mountainside, but anyways, I mean, up there? Is that what he's talking about? Can I get up there? Oh man. Oh, Melanie. What have you gotten yourself into? Finding a person and having no idea where they possibly could be. Poor thing. Alright, I guess we'll see if we can, climb up the mountain here. Because, you know, this seems like a noble task. Find this guy he hasn't seen in a while. Not that killing bandits isn't noble, but, like I said, Melanie, she picks and chooses her battles. She's not gonna go running off into, oh, this looks like a path. Running off, killing bandits, with no backup. Not with her little dagger. Mm-mm. Not happening. I mean, although I am allowing her to do the summon wolf spell, because I'm pretty sure that was a Breton thing. I can't exactly remember, but either way, okay. Let's see, is there any- oh! Is there a cave over there? Oh! Oh dear, is this where he is? What's that? It looks like Falmer. Not that Melanie would know that, but I as a player know that, so she'd probably just think it looks weird and kind of creepy. You know what? I think this guy, Deacus, I think he came up here to- Oh god, I'm stuck. Unless that's him. There's a cart over there. Is that just, like, a random cart? I need to find out. Oh god, don't die, Melanie. Okay. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe someone lost their cart somehow, I don't know. But there's no one underwater. Plus, he's an Argonian, it's not like he could drown. Melanie definitely knows that. She worked with lots of Argonians when she worked in the fishery. Oh man, okay, so it looks like we're about to go into this, tomb? Or just creepy mountainside thing?